50 years ago, terror had another name. Hope mobilized an entire country. And a group of unlikely heroes carried the torch of freedom for a brutalized nation. A water polo showdown, now known as the bloodiest game in Olympic history. Later, finally, the story will be told about a game that became legend. And a popular uprising that shook the world. One chance for revenge. Freedom's Fury.